think for us, we, if you want Airtel Money or financial service, not as a competition to the bank, because we are, serving, this population who normally won't have a bank account, and we are going to zone where the bank won't open a branch. Yeah, so that means it is really an inclusion of the unbanked. You know, we have developed a network of dealers, where, the customer can go and cash in, cash out the money, merchant, where you can pay with your wallet. So I think, we have seen tremendous progress on the penetration of financial service. And as we go along, we make sure, if you want, that, we deal also with enterprise, to transfer the salary or part of the salary into the wallet, where then it become, a way of life. We have connectivity in every country. So for us, we can access, those population who are unbanked, and most probably in the next 5 years, we still remain unbanked. This is really something, that we have as a really very plus point, when connectivity and reachability of the customer. We are putting, for example, saving account, postpaid, prepaid customer, who are really, what we call, not really spending a lot of money. We give them the opportunity to do a saving, so even saving a few shilling, every month, And this kind of customer is not interesting for the bank. In countries where you have many operators who are having this kind of platform, you need to have interoperability. That means my customer must be allowed, if you want to send money, to a competitor wallet. Yeah. So interoperability is very, very important. Then if you want, the central bank have to allow also international transfer. I am a customer in Zambia, I can send money to my friend in Tanzania, in Rwanda. Of course, there is a question of money laundering and so on that we are addressing with the central bank. But we have seen already a lot of progress, especially in East Africa. So this is really the next level, on really making sure that there is a country by country transfer possibility. And also where, if you want, you can use your wallet, in many points as possible. You can go to buy your bread with, so I think this is, it has to become a way of life. By regulation, you need to have a bank, you need to have a account, a deposit account, So, I mean, we have, signed in every country, we are obliged to work with bank. We have even inter-switching, we are sometimes using a switch that the bank are using for clearing and so on. So I think the cooperation with the bank is very advanced, and the bank, as a majority of the country, the bank don't see us as a threat. They understand also that we are offering a service, to connect the unbanked, and then definitively money moving, it will boost, if you want, the economic activity. So they all see it as a boost for the economy.